Hello everyone, I hope you all are fine. Guys, you all are welcome to see this video. In this video, we'll talk about Cash App scam email. As you all are familiar with money sending applications, and these applications are becoming popular because it is an easy way to send money to the needy ones. But guys, Cash App users all around the country have reported that their account is being continuously compromised and money is stolen. Also guys, it has been found out that many people have been the victim of this scam on Cash App because of the present coronavirus situation. Lot of scammers are taking advantage of COVID-19 situation and are offering people fake help through Cash application. Guys, as you can see, Cash App has its own official website, and this is the help us page of Cash App. Here the company has mentioned that if you have received any suspicious email or social media message, text or phone regarding the Cash App, or any number which you find is not legitimate, you need to contact the customer support team so that your case can be investigated properly. They have also mentioned that nobody is going to speak to you, or you have to contact the cash support team through email only. They have their contact number, but it is computerized. And the only way to contact them is through email. So if any call you receive by the name of Cash App, you have not required to answer the call. Please don't share any kind of information with the scammers. Guys, Cash App scam is being reported in news articles, and it has been found out that many people were trapped by the scammers. One of the customer has shared her incidents. She told that she has been scammed two times. For the first time, she was offered a money amounting $30,000, but she didn't receive that money. In the second attempt, she was asked to deposit $25 if she wants a help of $250. Once she deposited $25, she was immediately blocked and she never received any further information about the money from the scammers. Guys, Cash App was started in 2017 and it was a brilliant way to promote the business and also helping the people by the way of giveaways to random users. The application was providing help to the needy ones, but at present, lot of scammers are taking advantage and they have lured so many people by offering them a handsome amount of money, but they receive nothing in return, and these all transactions are taking place through the Cash App. Now guys, this Cash App, as you can see, it is active on Twitter, Instagram and Facebook, but I need to tell you that the application, this website, is the only official website, and Cash App has two official accounts by the name @CashApp and @CashSupport. If you see any other Cash Support or Cash App account, please do not rely on that account. It can be a scam and you must get trapped into the scammers web. So guys, I hope you have liked the information. Please share your experience with us in the comment box and don't forget to subscribe our channel so that we can come up with more information for you. Till then guys, take care of yourself. Thank you and have a nice day.